still seeing a few light snow showers this morning. Overnight, we saw several inches fall in the north central mountains and along the continental divide. Wind is the big factor right now for the rest of the day. We'll see gusts around the 20s to 30s along the urban corridor. Up in the higher elevations today, we could see wind gusts up to 55 miles an hour. Weather watcher Pam reporting that she had very, very windy conditions between 2:45 and 3:45 this morning. I'm right there with you, Pam. It actually woke me up. It was so windy, the trees kind of banging on my window. Temperatures right now along the Front Range, a cool start to your day. We're in the 30s to 40s along the urban corridor, teens and 20s up in the higher elevations this morning. But coupled with that wind, it's going to feel a lot colder if you head outside. We do have a winter weather advisory to tell you about. This is in effect through noon today. We could see 55 mile an hour gusts, so whiteout conditions are possible. Now on the other side of the state, we have so much going on. We also have a red flag warning. That's in effect today from 10 a.m. till 8 p.m. tonight, and that's also because we have very gusty conditions in the southwest portion of the state. We could see gusts 35 to 45 miles per hour. Now, timing with all of this, let's put the future cast into motion. This morning into this afternoon, we'll see light snow showers throughout the mountains. We're not going to see any of that wet weather here in Denver, just windy conditions from that cold front that pushed in last night. Tomorrow, though, dry conditions for the front range. We could still see a few light flurries up in the north central mountains. Highs for today much cooler than what we saw yesterday. We'll be in the 40s and 50s along the urban corridor, 30s and 40s in the higher elevation, and a 53 for a high in Grand Junction. Taking a look at your five-day forecast, today's high 51. Tomorrow, a chilly start to your work week, will be below normal, 54 degrees. Tuesday, we rebound to normal for this time of year, 65, but then our next chance to see some wet weather here in Denver Wednesday night into Thursday. That's when we could see a rain snow mix. So big changes later in the week. Dylan.
Ooh, looking forward to it. A little bit of a cool off. Thanks, Callie.